second. The Spirit of the Lord is with us today. Let's just focus on Him now as He's here around us. Focus on His goodness, His mercy. Father, it's who you are.
You're a good, good father. To you are.